I always wanted to give the JEE exam. Therefore, I wanted a good base and foundation for my 11th and 12th. Without discipline, it is not possible to crack such competitive exams like JEE. Hello friends, my name is Amritansh Sinha and I am from Surat. I joined Akash Byju's in the year 2020 for the 4-year integrated classroom program for engineering, JEE Mains and Advanced. My sister had studied from Akash Institute for her NEET medical preparation, and so she recommended me to study in Akash for my JEE preparation as well. I joined Akash Institute in the year 2020 because it was very famous in my city and had constantly given many great ranks in both JEE Main and JEE Advanced. Therefore, my parents also recommended me to join Akash Institute. Since my early childhood, I really liked science experiments and also mathematics. So seeing my father, who is an engineer, and also liking maths and science so much, I decided to pursue engineering so that I can use my problem solving skills in my real life and in my professional career. My strategy has always been to listen to what my teachers are saying and completely do what they have taught in the class after I go home so that I know what the concepts are. After that, I always complete all the material given to me by Akash Institute, and I give all the tests so that I know where I stand against my competition. Sometimes I used to score very less in the test that Akash held. For example, once I scored 172 marks out of 300. So that was really a low phase for me. And how did I overcome it? I went through all my errors that I had made during the exam, and I understood what mistakes I was making. This was how I tried to improve in the next exam, and it was good because I improved my performance in the next exams. Teachers played the most important role in my success. Teachers hamesha mujhe batate the ki ye topic ko kaise cover karna hai, jis cheezon mein mujhe mushkil aa rahi hai usko kaise padhna hai, kaise is mushkil ko dur karna hai. और तो और हर एक टेस्ट के बाद टीचर्स मुझे आके पूछते थे कि तुम्हारा इसमें क्या गलत हुआ, तुमने ऐसा क्यों सोचा. वो पूरी तरीके से हमें समझते थे कि हमारे साथ क्या गलत जा रहा है, क्या सही हो रहा है, और उस हिसाब से हमारी पढ़ाई को और आगे लेकर जाते थे. इससे जेईई की प्रिपरेशन में मुझे काफ़ी मदद हुई है. लास्ट मंथ में मेरी सबसे ज़रूरी स्ट्रैटेजी थी कि मैं हर टेस्ट देता था और उस टेस्ट को एनालाइज करता था. टेस्ट को एनालाइज़ करना लास्ट मंथ में बहुत ज़्यादा इम्पॉर्टेंट है, और वही सबसे ज़्यादा ज़रूरी भी है. रिवाइज़ तो कोई भी कर सकता है और सब लोग करते भी हैं, लेकिन जब हम टेस्ट देते हैं और अपनी गलतियों को देखते हैं तब हमें समझ आता है कि हम असल में किस टॉपिक में पीछे हैं या आगे हैं, कौन सी हमारी वीकनेस है, कौन सी स्ट्रेंथ है. तो इसलिए लास्ट मंथ में यही ज़रूरी है कि हम सारे टेस्ट दें, जैसे कि मैंने आकाश इंस्टीट्यूट के हर एक टेस्ट दिए थे, जैसे कि FTS और ATS. और इसी से मेरा स्कोर काफ़ी अच्छा रहा था. उसमें मैं एवरेज करता था 280 से 290, और इसी से मुझे अपनी गलतियों का पता चला और इसी से मैं जेईई में अच्छा स्कोर कर पाया. मेरी 4 साल की जर्नी में मेरे पेरेंट्स ने बहुत ही अहम रोल प्ले किया है. जब भी मेरे पास हाईज या लोज होते थे तब मेरे पेरेंट्स ने मुझे इमोशनल सपोर्ट दिया है. जब भी मैं बीमार पड़ता था तब मेरे पेरेंट्स मेरे साथ रहते थे. उन्होंने अपना बाहर जाना, घूमना फिरना सब बंद कर दिया था सिर्फ इसलिए ताकि मैं अच्छे से पढ़ाई कर सकूँ. इसलिए मैं अपने पेरेंट्स का बहुत ही शुक्रगुजार हूँ. मैं कोई भी सोशल मीडिया ऐप यूज़ नहीं करता था, और फ़ोन भी मैं सिर्फ अपने डाउट्स क्लियर करने के लिए या सर से बात करने के लिए ही यूज़ करता था. विदाउट डिसिप्लिन इट इज़ नॉट पॉसिबल टू क्रैक सच कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स लाइक जेईई. आई गॉट डिसिप्लिन फ्रॉम द मोटिवेशन दैट वॉज गिवन टू मी बाय माई पेरेंट्स एंड टीचर्स, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस डिसिप्लिन एंड मोटिवेशन आई वॉज एबल टू स्टे अवे फ्रॉम ऑल द डिस्ट्रैक्शन दैट कम along the student's way during the preparation. I used to take a normal 30-minute to 45-minute break in the evening for exercise, and during that exercise time I used to watch some TV sometimes. Whenever I got bored from my studies, I used to spend my leisure time doing meditation or yoga. This really helped me stay motivated throughout my preparation journey. Friends were a constant source of motivation for me during the journey, and we discussed many questions amongst ourselves, and that helped us grow our mind towards the problem solving approach. I used to spend most of my time doing self-study, but when I went to the Akash Coaching Center, I used to spend time with my friends innovating ideas for solving the question, and this really helped my journey. So yes, combined study can be helpful, but one should spend most of the time doing self-study. In all the 3 subjects, I had some problem with the time management during the exam, and my exam temperament was not really good in the initial days of the journey. So that was something that I was really, I would say, weak in, and that I improved constantly by giving the test that Akash Institute held. I don't see any difference between board preparation and JEE preparation, because in Akash Institute, the teachers go from the very basics, and if you have the basic concepts clear, then board preparation is not very difficult at all. You just have to be in touch with NCRT, read the NCRT at the end of each chapter. At the end, if you just study for the board, it will go well. Keeping oneself healthy during the preparation journey is very important. I used to do about 30 minutes to 45 minutes of exercise, meditation and yoga daily, and this kept me healthy. I also used to avoid all kinds of junk food so that I don't face any problems during the exam. There were many lows in the journey, and therefore there was obviously some amount of stress. For stress, I used to talk to my subject teachers and I was constantly in touch with my mentors. Such help from my teachers and also from my parents helped me manage my stress and keep my mind healthy during the preparation. Rather than having a strict timetable, I would suggest keeping daily targets and completing those targets in any way possible. This was my strategy during the exams, and therefore I was able to complete all my work on time. My schedule was usually doing studies throughout the day, with exception of eating my breakfast, lunch and dinner, and obviously a good amount of exercise, about 45 minutes. So that was my schedule. On a day when there was not school was not there and Akash was also not there, I used to average about 12 to 14 hours in a day. But one important thing about this, I would say, one has to remain consistent throughout the 2 years rather than focusing on studies only at the time of exam. So even a good 7 to 8 hours of study, consistent study, 2 years would really help. I always focused on covering NCRT and all the Akash study material. We got a lot of material from Akash that included 6 targets in both 11th and 12th. Success magnet, success achiever, these were for a practice question for JEE Advanced and JEE Mains. And apart from that, final stroke, Olympiad books that really helped for the exam preparation. So the Akash material was completely self-sufficient for any candidate. Final test series is very crucial and important in the last months before the JEE exam. It helps us to analyze and cross-check our preparation and helps us to review our performance. It helps us to get us an idea of the real exam and its difficulty level. So I recommend the final test series from Akash to all the upcoming aspirants. The teaching and non-teaching staff both are excellent at Akash, and we have doubt clearing sessions to get our doubts cleared. And we have technology-based tests, that is app-based tests, that help us to get the idea of the real final exam. So I have seen a lot of improvement in my performance after I started at Akash. I always wanted to give the JEE exam. Therefore, I wanted a good base and foundation for my 11th and 12th. Therefore, I started early, and it really helped me for the studies in 11th and 12th because I was already familiar with the topics. Akash National Talent Hunt Examination, also known as ANTHE, is conducted by Akash at the national level across India, which helps us to get an opportunity to get scholarship in Akash and study in Akash for free. I had got 68 AIR in ANTHE exam, therefore I got 100% scholarship. So ANTHE provides you an exposure to all the students appearing in the examination and tells you where you stand at the national level. I would like to give the credit for my success in JEE examination to my parents and to my teachers at Akash Institute.